Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome our beautiful debutant, Miss Kyla Amado.